Winner lose, Lubbock is preparing for pandemonium. The Red Raiders are trailing Virginia right now in the national championship game.
Yeah, Bradley Blackburn joins us live from Lubbock. Bradley, what's it looking like out there?
Chris, Izzy, everybody has their eyes glued to the screen right now. I am standing on Broadway directly across from campus. This is an area full of bars, restaurants, shops, and it's also where some of that vandalism happened last Saturday night. Now, the city is hoping that this is not a repeat after this game tonight, and they are taking steps to try and make sure that that doesn't happen. You can see some of the increased police presence, a command center just down the way there. They have closed off streets, taken off cars. They have even gone around picking up Lime bike scooters. That's what some students were setting fire on Saturday night, and they hope that there won't be any chaos, but just celebration on a historic night.
This is where Texas Tech wants fans tonight, on the edge of their seat at the official watch party in the campus arena.
We feel great. We're going to beat Virginia.
So it's really exciting.
They filed in early, more than an hour and a half before tip-off. But even students here are expecting surprises.
Oh, the city's going to
burn down. It's over for everybody. If we win, it's going to be a ruckus.
Right!
It was a ruckus Saturday after the Final Four win. Images like this of an overturned car, burning scooters, embarrassing a university and city on the national stage. They have more police, more barricades, and everyone from the head coach to the mayor to players have urged fans to calm down.
If we happen to win, I definitely think it's going to get crazy around the campus.
But the editor-in-chief of the campus paper and other student journalists don't know if it will be enough. They're in position to capture it all, whatever happens.
You know, what happened on Saturday embarrassed people here in Lubbock. And if you need any proof that they are taking this seriously tonight, take a look at this tweet that the police department just put out. You should be seeing a photo here, a parking lot full of law enforcement vehicles. We know that backup is coming into town here from as far as Amarillo. Tons of police officers, the sheriff's department, all out here to try and maintain control tonight. Obviously, they put out that tweet as a message to fans, and in just a few minutes, we will know whether they were listening, guys.
All right, Bradley Blackburn, live in Lubbock tonight. Other news, a Grand Prairie